Hello everybody, now I show you how easy it works, the bundle, the combination HMI with our micro PLC with our Speed7 Studio software. We start the software and we create a new project. We define the project name and we confirm it with OK. On the left side, you see our project tree and we add a new device. And then open it a new window and there we choose the micro PLC with the latest firmware version and we confirm it with OK. In the middle now we see the work area with our micro PLC. In our case, we have a micro PLC and three modules. First module is a digital input, the M21. The second module is a digital input output module, the M23. And the third module is the M32 analog output. The hardware configuration is complete and we define temporarily a IP address. We click on the properties on the device and accessible partners. Then I opened a new window and we select the right network card and we search. Now we find 4x0 and we set our temporary IP address and then we confirm it with set and automatically research it and put this IP address and we can confirm it with OK. Now we put the IP address on the PLC. We double-click on Profinet BGOP I/O system and a new window appears. We put this IP address for the PLC and we confirm it with OK. We configure a clock memory. We double-click on this PLC micro and clock memory. Memory byte 0 and confirm it with OK. We compile all this project and we transfer it to the PLC. We make a test connection from our PC to the CPU. After that we can transfer. Everything is right configured. On the left side at our project tree, we configure our two flags. We open the PLC variables, standard project configuration, and as operand, we configure the flag 0.7, the clock, and the flag 10.0. Important to release the visualization. We add a new device with HMI. We select our folder where we want to save it and confirm it with OK. We choose now the 7-inch smart panel in the HMI project. Open it a wizard for the movie con. We define now the project name. Go to the next and we select our PLC to connect with movie con and confirm it with done and OK. On the project tree on the left side, we find now the HMI project. And we want to synchronize now these variables from the PLC in this HMI project. We put double-click on a variable table. We select now the PLC, all variables, and now we synchronize from the PLC in this HMI. You see our two variables are now configured. With double click on this MovieCom project, it's opened the MovieCom software, and on the left side you find the project explorer, and we select now the real-time TV to define the PLC and the station. We double click on this PLC 01 and we double check the IP address from this PLC, and we see it's okay. Now we double check also the variables and also available. We don't need to configure it. And now we create a new screen in our work area in the middle from the software. On the right side we find the toolbox panel, and we configure a button for our flag. In the properties windows we define the flag, execution, command state variable. This is a on-off command type, and now we define also a LED for our clock bit, a red LED. And in the properties again we define our flag with the clock. The command type is a impulse. We save the project. Go on the left side again to the comments panel and double click on the upload the project. A new window is open and we upload the project. Important is the server address must be the same IP address what you configure on your HMI smart panel. In our case is it the 10.0.0.20. And we start the device project on the HMI. Now you see the upload. And we start the PLC from stop to run. And you see the LED is blinking. And we push our button. We go back to our Speed7 Studio software and we open our watch table and we create a new variable table. We configure our two flags, the marker 0.7, the clock, and also the marker 10.0, our flag. We release the watch and we go online. We see the clock flag blinking and also the flag 10.0 are on because we have pushed it on our HMI. We are finished now and we close our project. Thank you for watching. See you soon.